you, it was a week from now, a year ago, that you came to Rondo. And here we are 1 year later. They have grown so much and in so many ways. And tonight, you get to see the culmination of a year's worth of music and all the wonderful things they've done with their voices and with movement and with instruments. We are so fortunate here at Angell School to have such an incredible director in Miss Ashley Phillips. How about a big hand for her? Tonight, I know we all use our phones as our cameras and our video cameras. If you can just remember before we begin to turn off the volume control so that we don't have any ringing or buzzing throughout the performance. And I think our lighting is decent enough where I would ask you if you could turn off your flash because that's actually quite distracting for the performers. So without further ado, let me welcome you tonight to our transitional kindergarten and kindergarten concert. Have a great time.
Flags and paper strips and sticks to test on the wind. Most of the time, for science, we use five different tools to experiment things, which is so fun. Reading is amazing. Isaac, my brother, walked into kindergarten with a blank mind for reading and came out wanting to read chapter books. He does it all the time, bringing chapter books home and wanting to read them even though they're ones with tiny words and no pictures. For me, I walked into kindergarten and hated reading, and walked out of third grade and adored and loved reading. Haven't you already fallen in love with Angel School? Well, I already have. Sincerely, Joel.
Thank you. Here I go with the banner, watch out, fire every time. when that made it past the kindergarten phase, she didn't teach me how to read, write, and do math. If anyone has this day, you will love her. Love your best student, Connor Coach.
Thank you.
got to play with lots of toys, and I bet everyone else loved it, like I did. I remember when everyone would do like a word of the day. When it was time for nap time, we always would get to pick a poem for you to read. Z was a letter game that we played, and it was always fun. I loved how after nap time, we would always have a second snack time. The coolest thing was at the end of the day, Mackenzie would come to our classroom to be Goldie the Goldfish. Mrs. Turner made kindergarten really special for us. Sincerely, Marty.
Thank you, Mr. G. Thank you, Angell School.